Alright guys, hi, welcome back to my channel, and hi. today we're going to do a little easy painting, I guess. I'm sorry, I'm a little flustered because I took the past hour to set up everything, and my mic doesn't work, so I'm sorry that the sound is off. I tried really hard, but you can see my palette now. I have a few brushes here. I'm going to go ahead and move these out of the way. But we're just going to get started. I'm going to take some of my... Ooh, this is cadmium yellow. This is my cadmium yellow here. This is lemon yellow. This is yellow ochre, titanium white, Mars black, Payne's gray, Prussian blue, phthalo green, and some red. Just red. But I'm going to take some of this and I'm going to put it over here. My brush is already wet. And I'm just going to mix some blue in it. I want to get a darker green color. I'm going to get a little bit more paint there. I'm going to mix up a lot because we're doing the background. So, okay, so we got our dark green. We're just going to go in at the top here. And not worry about what it looks like or nothing like that. And make sure I get my edges. I'm sorry, my microphone's not working. But we're going to do a spring painting today. Today is, on the day of recording, today is Groundhog's Day. And Punxsutawney Phil did not see his shadow. So we're doing a spring painting to celebrate the early coming of spring in 2019. So... I hope everyone had a great day. Mine was okay. I had some fun talking with friends, being outside in the cool air. I'm gonna have to do a couple of layers. And this is a tile that I have behind my painting. Okay, new water, new me. Let's go.